Here we go, no DQ match. You still have to win by pinfall or submission.
Oh, Brock Lesnar has been eliminated.
Turnbuckles.
Superman punch by the Tribal Chief.
Kick him to the eliminated.
Reigns delivers a Superman punch. Not dead.
No,
and Rollins has been eliminated.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Jay Post.
Overcoming all. The prestigious honor to be a champion is here for the taking in this
fight.
Has been eliminated.
Reversal by the Undertaker.
The dead man has decided this ends now.
Tombstone. John Cena has been eliminated.
Taker just turned his lights out.
Challenge from the Reaper to his opponent. He returns to the ring.
Oh,
big uppercut.
The Undertaker scoops him up. They got it. New champ. What a moment.
Here is your winner. And new World Heavyweight Champion, The Undertaker.
A truly stunning performance to win this fatal. Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualify.
Trailing the opponent's head like a basketball.
Shoulder tackle.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Scoop slam by Hogan. And here comes the pendant.
The Rock has been eliminated.
And here's John Cena. Has it where he wants him. Kick to the midsection.
Here we go!
Heading back to the ring.
It has been eliminated.
Now. Oh my God, a clothesline!
And now we're seeing firsthand how, love him or hate him, Cena thrives off the WWE Universe.
Well-executed suplex. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Bad predicament right here.
Oh, my! And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, John Bradshaw.
Byron, think of the great Iron Man matches throughout history in WWE, from the first one between Bret Hart and Shawn Michaels to Triple H and The Rock, all the way up to Sasha Banks and Bayley.
These classic matches are deeply personal and serve as a bare-bones test to decide which superstar is the best.
The first fall in a match like this is essential. You want to get that right away while not expending too much energy off the bat, because you have to survive the full time limit.
Well, some competitors work on high-intensity interval training and sustained cardiovascular power so they can execute offense no matter what point the match is in.
And Balor's looking determined.
Ciampa's resiliency is being tested here.
STO takedown.
Slam down. He's lost some of his win now.
He's going to want to mitigate.
On the top rope.
Balor could take this one.
Finn Balor to the top rope.
Eyes in the drop zone.
This spells trouble for Tommaso.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Boom, a forearm smash. Forearm right to the jaw.
Oh my goodness, what an impactful STO.
Tommaso Ciampa needs to figure out a solution.
Finn is reaching that other level.
Uh-oh. Oh, straight to the floor.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Bang! And he was able to turn that around on Balor. He's turning the tables. Oh, the old taste of pain. Toss back into the ring. So Ciampa, what was built by Ciampa?
Ciampa might just have it. Ciampa looking to end this right here, right now. Fairy tale ending.
Balor's in deep peril here.
Float over.
Oh.
And even DDT. Skillfully counters.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half.
Oh my gosh, what impact! Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Face first into the chair.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Finn Balor channeling the activity of the Balor Club here.
Oh.
Right on point.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. And he gets set back into the ring. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Continues.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
This is where Finn Balor is at home.
How much more can they endure?
Boom! This tight situation for the Blackhawks.
Finn's proven hard to deal with.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
What energy in this arena tonight?
Tommaso Ciampa hooking the arms for a fairy tale ending.
And Ciampa was right on target.
Attack gets cut off.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Right on the chops.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Boy, what a kick.
Finn is not showing a single shred of doubt right now.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Gee, what a kick.
Eats a punch to the face.
Disabling maneuvers from Finn.
Tommaso managing to get some control back now.
Yeah, Ciampa able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command of this match?
Finn Balor has his sights set solely on his opponent now.
The WWE Universe matching Balor's energy here as this match continues.
Vicious right forearm.
What grace.
Uh-oh.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
Tosses him back in now.
Uh-oh.
Shifts it back onto him.
Ciampa kick to the abdomen.
Oh, a psycho cutter. Oh, Tommaso Ciampa. What was built by Ciampa?
Ciampa on the verge here.
He's going for it all. Perched up top.
the twisted mind of Tommaso Ciampa getting into a place many of us dare not know.
His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
A showcase of aggression by Ciampa. Finn Balor's under the gun.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. This one is headed outside, guys. He's heading back to the ring.
Dodge, right on cue.
And the Blackheart falls victim to more offense there.
Ciampa loves these kinds of back and forth scraps, but if he's not careful, this one can slip away very soon.
Shotgun dropkick.
He's taking this to the floor now. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
And he barely evades.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
There's the sleeper.
And here comes Balor Club.
Ciampa needs to rely on his intensity here. I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
19-16. Balor has him in the drop zone.
From the top rope.
Did Balor secure a win?
This could be big. Going up high.
This is where Finn Balor's at home. Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
Effective from here.
Foot to the gut.
guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match was a steel chair.
Hellacious power slam. Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Nice neck breaker.
Completely render this leg useless. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Spinebuster! He'll take things into the ring. Enough already.
Headbutt. No telling what's underneath the ring time.
Neck breaker excellently executed.
Ooh, he's looking a little off balance.
And without the option to tag out, he has to really.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Julius Creed taking it down in the basement. Wait for it.
Oh, a competitor has been eliminated.
To be over. A neck breaker.
Focus on punishing the leg. And now you have to protect that leg from further harm. You can't finish a match on one good leg alone.
Gut-wrench powerbomb.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of his name. Just a brazen challenge, trying to provoke an incredibly rash reaction.
The ring. What's his plan here?
Closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up a move.
German suplex.
Oh, these debilitating forearm strikes.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Brutus Creed trying to bring the audience along. Sit straight in the barricade.
Oof. What's he open to find down there?
Oh, boy, come on. Not the chair. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Slam.
precisely measured attack. We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
He evades the attack, and he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Big punch finds its mark.
He leaves the ring, and there's no count-outs in this one. Counter, and now there's an opening. Taking it outside the ring now. He knew that was coming.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover. Knee driven right through the face and again.
Still up again.
Yikes.
He returns to the ring. Torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this
from the top.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Julius Creed taking it down to the basement.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners, Brutus and Julius, the Creed Brothers.
That superstar survived against enormous... These superstars seem eager to go after each other, and in this no disqualification match... Looking for the AA! Just like that, Cena gets intercepted. Given the no disqualification modifier on this match, Corey, what kind of tactics should you expect to see here?
Ruthless tactics, Cole. Now's the time for these superstars to unleash their pent-up aggression and be as violent as they want. There's nothing the ref can do about it, so they should go all out.
Ah, look at this, just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Cobra clutch is locked in.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Lee Brad James.
And that seemed like a pretty... In an eight-pack challenge, the rules are simple. Eight superstars.
Watch out!
Sami Zayn has won the money. Zayn has the money. Has been eliminated.
This won't win the match, but it's won.
Bear hug. And a way to get out of it is being on display right.
Just yet. Ooh, there's number two. Will the third time be a charm?
Toss back into the ring. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
You have to be in peak physical condition to pull off a move with that much weight behind it.
Steer clear.
Let him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, the Animal Batista.
Triple threat rules, no disqualifications, no countouts. The only way to win is to pin or
submission. Nice amateur takedown.
Brock Lesnar, what power! Caught with a punch.
The Beast and Carter looking to end this. Lesnar!
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner. Bruh!